over a three-month period, with time to find out possibly, but where, which women in the audience. Yeah, now, apparently, their average phone call length is 6 minutes 51 seconds, just under 7 minutes. Unsurprisingly, 5 minutes 49 seconds. The people that spoke left, and they came in at 3 to our place, because my Catherine, on her...
Right.
..but time for length also. I get the short one. Asher, is he a phone man?
We're more FaceTimers now.
Oh, right.
Especially because we're here, there and everywhere. So, yeah, I like a bit of FaceTime. I do it with Pasha and my parents and my brother and my little nephew. It's good, especially when you ring home and you can see the cats, because you can't call the cat. Yeah. I mean, you might get caught out doing things you probably shouldn't be doing. Ski in one hand, you've got your dressing gown on, and who knows what.
And Ryan.
Thank you. Start today with T.
And another.
H.
And a vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
D.
And a consonant.
T.
A vowel.
O.
A consonant.
P.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, E.
Clock.
Head.
What else have we got?
Thank you. Start with you.
And another vowel.
I.
Consonant.
N.
Another consonant.
S.
And another consonant, please.
G.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
W.
And consonant.
M.
And a vowel.
And the last one. Oh.
Hi. For another 7.
Yeah. 14 apiece.
Watch, please.
Thank you, Ryan. 1 from the top, 5 little for the first one of the day. This selection is 4, 7, 3, 6, 4, and the big one, 100. And your target, 800.
Plus 4.
Is 8, and that's the hard bit.
Times 100, 800, add 7.
And 7. Thank you, John. S.
And a vowel.
I.
A vowel.
E.
Consonant.
R.
Consonant.
V.
Another consonant.
S.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
N.
And a consonant.
And lastly, C.
I. Scrivening away.
Scrivening away.
A scris.
Thank you, Ryan. R.
And another.
G.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
F.
And a consonant.
L.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
R.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, U.
And in the corner? OK.
2 corners and 2 for the middle, please.
You can indeed. So 2 large ones. Or 2 large. These middle. Right. We have 1, 8, 7, 9, and the large 2, 75 and 25. And the target, 800.
25 add 75 plus 7.
107.
Times 8.
Is 856.
Minus the 9.
Minus the 9, 847.
And add the 1.
848, 2 away, lovely. Yeah, a couple of ways. You could have said 75 times 9 is 675. And 25 times 7 is 175, and add them together.
And there it is.
There's something to be said about going with our gut instinct and then letting things...
Very interesting,
please.
Thank you, Ryan. C.
And another.
Z.
And the third.
D.
A vowel, please.
I.
And another.
A.
Consonant.
P.
Consonant.
L.
Vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
Final X.
Linda, Susie?
We got a 6 as well, placard.
...of hair.
Oh, right.
Mm.
Thank you, please.
Thank you, John. M.
And another.
T.
Vowel.
I.
A vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
E.
Consonant.
R.
A consonant.
N.
Another consonant.
S.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final V.
And bye.
Sorry about
that. Bad luck. Now, Dr. Linda and Susan.
And raiments are closed.
Yeah.
One large, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Ryan. Stick with one from the top. And 5 little ones. And this time the little ones are 4, 1, 8, 3, and 10. And your big one, 75. And the target, 400.
10 minus 4.
10 minus 4 is 6.
Times 75.
450.
Add the 8 and the 3 and take the 1.
Perfect, 460.
And your...
Wait, how did you make your 6?
10 minus 4.
Ah, same...
Sorry.
Same...
10 minus 4.
Is 6.
Times 75.
450.
Sorry, yes, plus 8 plus 3 minus 1.
If you just swap it over just to make sure, because it's the same way.
Please.
Thank you, John. D.
And another.
L.
And a vowel.
I.
And a vowel.
O.
Consonant.
T.
Vowel.
U.
Consonant.
B.
And a consonant.
R.
And a consonant.
And lastly, S.
9. Lotus, Anisha.
Fantastic.
Nice.
Thank you, Ryan. D.
And another.
F.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another vowel.
E.
A consonant.
R.
Consonant.
H.
Consonant.
R.
A vowel.
I.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one. C.
What news?
Just a couple more sevens. By the Roundheads and Humpty Dumpty together, perhaps.
Well, please, Rachel.
Thank you, John. U.
And another.
E.
And a third.
O.
Consonant.
G.
And a consonant.
B.
Another consonant.
C.
And another one.
N.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one, M.
Haven't that, Nick?
Thank you.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Ryan. Y.
And another.
L.
And a third.
N.
A vowel.
O.
And another.
I.
A consonant.
P.
And a consonant.
R.
And a vowel.
E.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one, A.
Line and proline.
Mm-hmm.
Opaline.
Oh, please, Rachel.
Thank you, John. 6 little ones to finish the day. A bit of a challenge on our hands, possibly. Final numbers are 6, 9, 2, 1, 7, and another 6. And the target, 800...
Challenge, is it, Rachel?
I can get you to 842, but this one's impossible. So
one away.
You've got one away.
Yeah. That'll do.
And you finish just in time for your 9 seconds.
See you tomorrow.
/countdown.
Famous people are sitting over next to
now then, Chris... you. Your anecdotes are my favourite bit, Chris. It's not reciprocated.
I tell you what, Chris, you're up against Good Morning Britain. Now, this is a funny time of the day for you.
4 mornings a week.
That's tough. So... Welcome, Joe.
Thank you.
Rachel Riley.
And we've got a little bit of good news for our celebrity... Normally on Countdown, if one contestant gets an 8 and one gets a 5, only the winning contestant gets the points. But today, both of you get points, irrespective of what the other one does on both the letters and the numbers rounds.
Lovely. Excellent. Got Thank that?
You. Consonant, please.
Thank you, Chris. V.
Another consonant.
G.
And another consonant.
D.
And another consonant.
L.
And one more.
T.
OK, and a vowel.
U.
And another vowel.
E.
And a Y, please.
N.
And another vowel.
And the last one. I.
My husband's really fed up that he hasn't gone there.
Well done. And, of course, the get down, yeah. Do you, Rachel?
Well, I'm going to give some tips today in dealing with one of the most popular selections, which is one large. And if I pick out the 100 tile, everybody's happy, and I don't need to give you too many tips for that. But if I pick out the 25 tile, sometimes people groan. Sometimes people who aren't that enthusiastic about my numbers round like Chris. I'm going to give you some tips for how to deal with this. And I'm going to press the button here now, so we've got a little game so I can explain what I'm on about. So the best thing to do when dealing with 25 block with your 25 times table, you can just remember that 100 is 4 times 25 and everything else is just a multiple of that. So, for example, 200 is just 2 lots of 4 lots of 25, so 8. 300, again, 3 times 4 lots. 400, 4 times 4 lots. And 500 will be 5 times 4 lots, or 20 lots of 25. And then you can just add. Best idea when you're solving the numbers game is to get as close as possible as you can. 36 you can get using the 25 would be an additional 1. So 21 times 25 gives you 525. And then you need to add on another 11. My next top tip when it comes to solving the Countdown numbers game is that it's always better to times numbers together, to times by the big number, than add them, because it gives you a lot more options in what you can do next. So, for example, if you wanted to make 21, you might say 5 times 4 is 20, add the 1 for 21, times it by the 25, that leaves you with a 3 and 7, and then most contestants, it's a dead end. But if you were to find 21 by saying 3 times 7 is 21, times that by 25, again, you've got 525, but you've got 4, 5 and 1 left over. And the great thing is, you can kind of use these numbers. You can get more for your money out of these numbers. And where you can't use, to in effect, use a Countdown number twice. So if you get to 525 at this stage and you need to add on 11, you might notice that 3 times 4 is 12 minus 1 is 11, and you'd want to add that on, but you've used the 3 twice. But what you can do, if you remember your brackets from school, is take the 3 outside and inside, so 7 times 25, add the 4 here, and then take away 1. And you've managed to use the 3 to times it by 7 and 25 and the 4, but only use it once. So 3 times 179 minus 1 gives you 536. And everyone would say, well, I don't know my 179 times table. And I would say, neither do I. Haven't got a clue. But that's what a top tip you can use. It does take a bit.
That's something to mull over, but not for long, because
this is my choice of the numbers. So some of what I've just said might come in next numbers choice, and I'm going to pick one from the top. Guess which one might come.
Five.
Might be. That would be handy, wouldn't it? And 5 little ones. And for the first numbers today, the little ones are 5, 4, 3, 6, 2. And the large one, look at that, 25. What are the odds? And the target to reach 580.
24.
Four sixes are 24.
Times 25.
Times 25 for 600.
And then what's that leave you? So it's 10, take it away.
Yep, 590. Two away, that would have got
well done. Yeah.
No.
Joe was on the 25 is 150. Take away 3 for 147 and times that by 4, and you've managed to use the 4 to times both of them and get 5.
Wonderful. Chris, the bittern. Tell us a little bit about it and where they're to be
drained. They're very difficult to see. They're a vermiculate bracket.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Charlotte. H.
And another?
R.
And another?
G.
And a vowel?
O.
And another vowel, please.
A.
And another vowel?
E.
And a consonant?
M.
Another consonant?
N.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one?
Oh. An onager was in there, so a wild ass.
Please.
Thank you, Chris. T.
And another?
R.
And another consonant?
W.
And a vowel?
I.
And another vowel?
U.
Another vowel?
O.
And another vowel?
A.
And another vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
Actually, rule countdown rules say you need four consonants. I'm afraid. I don't think anyone's ever asked for that. For the first time ever. I'm going to overrule you with a friendly S.
Hi.
Well, yeah. And now I dare hardly ask. So here we are, six
from the top and five small ones, please.
You can indeed. One from the top and five little coming up for you. Thank you, Charlotte. This time your selection is 6, 3, 4, 9, 8, and 50. And the target, 720. Who's looking at me?
9 times 8.
9 times 8 is 72.
Times bracket 6 plus 4.
6 plus 4 for 10, add them together.
Plus
times
three.
Them together for 720.
Plus 3.
And she's showboating. She didn't even use the 50.
Oh. Disappointment. And who knows that? Nobody. So I thought.
How are you feeling?
Stage. All right. Yeah, I mean, it's.
Chris.
Thank you, Chris. M.
And another.
F.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
U.
And another vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
D.
And another vowel.
I.
And two more consonants.
And P. And the last one, T.
And over in the corner.
I've got a 6.
Yeah. Wonderful.
Excellent, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Charlotte. C.
And another.
H.
And another.
M.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And another.
A.
And another.
O.
A consonant, please.
S.
Another consonant.
J.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, U.
And Susie, Jo?
Well, a lot of...
Now, Susie.
Too large, 4 small and a calculator.
You don't need a calculator, you just need some positivity. But actually, you two have had a go. Dictionary Corner's both had a go. Nick...
No way!
The four little ones this time are 5, 10, 4, and 9, and the large two, 75 and 100. And the target to reach, 697.
Sorry. And neither...
Before I even ask.
Come on, off we go.
Would you like the answer?
697.
Times 75.
9 times 75 is 675.
Yeah, plus... Four times five
is the 20 to add on for 2 away.
Fantastic,
another 7
Jo.
Points for Jo.
And 697.
Well, I started the same way as Jo, so 9 times 75 is 675, and then if you do 100 plus 10 for 110, you can divide that by 5 to get 22 and add that to the 6.
Terrific. Thanks, Jo. Susie, it's time.
It's a honeymoon period, lasts for a little while, and then it's twine as a way of kind of uniting.
Charles in the lead, and it's time now for...
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Charlotte. K.
And another?
L.
And another, please?
S.
And a vowel, please?
E.
And another vowel, please?
I.
And another?
O.
A consonant?
B.
Another vowel, please?
A.
And another consonant?
And lastly, R.
Joe and Susie.
Blokes, I think.
It'll do.
Yeah.
Thank you. And please?
Thank you, Chris. R.
And another?
L.
And another?
Y.
And a vowel, please?
I.
And another?
E.
And a consonant?
I've got one. N.
And another consonant?
F.
And a vowel?
I.
And another consonant, please.
And the last one, R.
And over in the corner now, Susie, a fry lie. Numbers game.
Yes, it's my choice for the last all-important numbers game, and I think I choose to go and have a sit down. Because we've had someone in studio who's done really well at the numbers, and just in case this baby comes early, I might need maternity cover. So, Joe, are you up for chair, and you can be me for the last round? Hard one.
Is it?
And you're going to have to do the answer.
Add five. So, 7 foot, Rachel.
800 I think my maternity cover, I think I might be safe. I think I should keep the baby in for a little bit longer. Have you noticed the difference between us?
No. People say that I look
fine. I found two ways.
OK.
If you say...
Yeah. It's all right, I've got a washing machine.
75 minus...
Charlotte, you get a teep. And Susie... 100,000 people in the UK take a career break. I,
oh, really?
At the age of 76. In Devon. What about you? You're about to have a little bit of a career break.
I think I'll just take a career break and get weed and pooed and vommed on. I think that's what everyone wants to do, isn't
what,
it?
But, and you'll...
Yeah, and then when the baby arrives, there'll be even more of that. Look, yet. Yeah.
Great. Now, what about wolves? How are they getting on these days? The corner now.
You start today with P. And another one.
D.
And another.
R.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another.
O.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
F.
And another.
S.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly, just.
Fedoras, indeed.
Yes.
Yeah.
On these.
You can indeed. C.
And another one.
L.
And another.
D.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
A.
And another.
U.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
S.
And a consonant.
And lastly, T.
L.
And five small, please.
Can indeed. One from the top and five little. Thank you, Faye. And the first numbers of the day are... 7, 4, 10, 2, 10 and 75. And the target to reach 360...
10 divided by 2.
10 over 2 for 5.
Times by 75.
375.
Minus 7.
368, perfect.
4 times 75.
4 75s are 300.
7 times 10.
7 tens are 70.
Add them together and take off the 2.
Yeah, lots of ways for this one. Well done.
There we go. Get over. There we go. 20th place.
Thank you, Simon. R.
And another.
N.
And another.
T.
And a vowel.
O.
And another vowel.
A.
And another vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
R.
And another consonant.
J.
And a vowel.
And lastly, O.
You mark.
I think that's it, isn't it?
Yes. Yeah. Thank you, Faye. B.
And another.
L.
And a third.
S.
and a vowel.
You.
And another.
I.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
R.
And another.
F.
And another consonant, please.
And the last one.
Three small, please.
You can indeed. Thank you, Simon. Haven't had that selection for a while. Three big, three little. Your three littles are 9, 2, and 7. And the three large ones, 50, 25, and 75. And the target, 589.
7 times 50.
2 sevens are 14 times. 50 for 700.
Minus the 25 and the 75.
For 600. And the 9. Yep, 2 above.
There we go. How tricky is that?
A couple of ways, Nick. You could have started with 75 plus 2 is 77. Times that by 7 for 539. And add on the 50 for 589.
There we go.
We're rather charming and slightly easier than worrying about it. In other words,
exactly.
Than the danger.
Yeah. That's fine. Am I right?
Ask me again next week.
Please.
Thank you, Faye. X.
And another one.
S.
And another.
D.
And a vowel.
A.
And another.
O.
And another.
I.
And a consonant.
N.
And another.
C.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly,
because you can go from a disco for 5.
Yeah.
Thank you, Simon. T.
And another one.
S.
And another.
T.
And another.
Z.
And a vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
A.
And another.
I.
And another.
U.
And a consonant.
And lastly, R.
Goodbye.
Lasers.
Thank you. So, Faye...
Small, please.
Thank you, Faye. One from the top, 5 not. And this time around, the selection is 8, 9, 6, 2, 4, and 50. And the target, 150
plus 4 plus 6.
50 plus 4 plus 6, 60.
Times 2.
Tons of ways for this one, yep.
Procreate.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Simon. M.
And another.
T.
And another.
T.
And another.
N.
And a vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
I.
And another.
A.
And another.
O.
And a consonant.
And lastly, C.
Tell them and explain them all to you.
Yeah. Downward amniote.
Yeah.
Which is, thank you, Faye. G.
And another.
W.
And another.
N.
And a vowel.
E.
And another.
I.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
G.
And another.
D.
And another vowel, please.
And lastly, O.
Now, what's happening in the corner?
Thank you, Simon. M.
And another.
P.
And another.
H.
And another.
P.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
U.
And another vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
And lastly, N.
Letters.
Nothing else, Susie?
Thank you, Faye. Y.
And another one.
D.
And another.
N.
And a vowel.
A.
And another.
E.
And a third.
O.
And a consonant.
R.
And another.
S.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly, R.
Mark. Or something that adorns something else,
yeah.
I suppose, yeah.
Please. Why not? Thank you, Simon. 3 from the top and 3 little for the last time this week. And the final numbers are 8, 7,
4, 25, 175. And the target, 844. 8 times 100, 800.
75 minus 25.
Is 50.
Take that away, and then take the 7 away.
Could you just say that? 50, 850.
And then take the 7 away.
Yep. Lovely. 843.
And there. Can you track it down for us?
It was there, Nick, if you say 100 minus 7 is 93. Times that by 8, you get 744. And you can add the 75 and the 25 for 844.
Wonderful. Terrific. So you see on Monday, things are getting close.
Yeah, I'm going to go on a diet over the weekend. Hopefully I'll have lost a couple of stone by Monday.
On Monday.
/ countdown.